There's never been much planning in the work we've done together.
Or in Seiros in general, there's not much planning. So they taught us a lot on how to do things without speaking or planning, just do.
You know, it's just eight people that work really well together.
Yeah, it's just one big family, like sisters and brothers. Because you have this really close relationship, but it's not like really close, like you're spilling your heart for your best friend. That only happens after, you know, a few drinks.